All-Star Racing seemed like a dream, four types of racing in one racing game. Assuming that the standard work your way up through the ranks gameplay would be required. I felt this could be an interesting and fun game, providing some good challenges along the way. In the end, you get nothing of that, select a car and track and that's all. The main problem with All-Star Racing is that there is virtually no car control. The cars barely respond to turning inputs from the player, and slide instead of actually turn. There is also absolutely no sense of speed in this game, which means that the player is forced to keep one eye on the speedometer in order to know how much braking is required to safely turn at each corner. Whenever turning is attempted, the sliding of the cars produces tire squeals, which sound more like a heavy chair being dragged across a wooden floor. There is no qualifying, nor is there a tuning option to help the cars to handle better. The graphics are also rather poor, especially for a game released in 2002, even the original Gran Turismo has better graphics overall. Truly, the only persons who would enjoy All-Star Racing are very young kids. Even then, the lack of vehicle turning ability is likely to frustrate them greatly. While young kids will likely find the Mad Duck logo intriguing, the logo alone simply cannot make the game.